Hole number three, the challenge. Wind becomes a hazard that must be reckoned with on this par three. Leaving it short of the elevated green is often a good option with big trouble left, right, and long. Choosing the right club is critical.